Hey scholars, it's Mr. Geoff, ESY kitchen teacher, coming back to you from my kitchen. Yes, we are in my kitchen today, and we are going to be doing some roasting of the vegetables. Yes, roasted vegetables. So I've got my oven right here. That's gonna be our principal tool for said roasting. But before we embark on our journey, I wanted to talk to you a little bit about the process, show you the recipe, and then show you what we will be roasting today. So this is our roasted vegetable recipe. And as you can see, it calls for 6 cups of mixed vegetables. So let's take a look here. Because today's lesson involves roasting, I wanted to go over just a few of the ingredients that I'm going to be using today. So, one of my favorite ingredients that we're incorporating in today's recipe is our Mexican gray squash. These are great, they roast up, they're really firm squash, super delicious, love the flavor. I'm gonna be adding a little bit of lime. I won't actually be roasting the lime, but I'll be adding lime as a flavor profile over the vegetables with some olive oil. Now this is an adventurous one because it's something I don't often do. I decided that I was gonna try to roast a mango. And lastly, we have some peppers. So we have our poblano peppers here, the poblano pasillas peppers. You might've seen these on a previous video about chili peppers. And then we also have some orange and red bell pepper. So let's get started. In prepping this video, I will show you two different preparations. So some of these I'm going to either roast whole or cut in half, and then the others I'm going to dice into much smaller pieces so we can see how they turn out as they roast, either in their larger selves or in a much smaller variety. Our recipe calls for the oven to be set to 425. I got it. It's there. Make sure you do this with parental supervision. We've prepped all of our vegetables. I have them mixed up in here. I have a few lime slices, and we can just go ahead and squeeze a little bit of lime over the top of this. Then we're also going to add olive oil, Himalayan pink salt, and red pepper flakes. So, like I said, we have our half cut vegetables and we have our chopped vegetables. So let's see how they come together. Look at these peppers. Now it's time to watch them cook. Just listen to that roasting. Wow, look at this. These are our mixed roasted vegetables, a mix of all the peppers, the Mexican gray squash, and at the last minute, I added black beans. These beauties are our whole vegetables, and you can see they are beautifully roasted. That poblano pasillas pepper there, these bell peppers and mango, the Mexican gray squash, it looks delicious. Let's grab it. Roasted vegetables are our finished product. These are our whole roasted vegetables. They look delicious. They got a nice browning, super tasty. And let's take a look at our chopped vegetables here. You can see the steam still coming off of them fresh. And at the last minute, I decided to add black beans for additional flavor, but this recipe calls for any and all vegetables that you want to add. So I just want to thank you all for tuning in with me today and getting a chance to explore the world of these delicious roasted vegetables. The recipe is attached to this lesson, and I really hope you get a chance to prepare this in your own homes with your families. So stay well, and we miss you guys, and we'll see you all soon.